Hi, it's Maya, and for today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to customize this Party Next Door jean jacket. On this jean jacket, I did some embroidery, I did some printing, and I also painted the jacket as well. So I'll show you guys the process.
Okay, so I bought this jean jacket from Zara, and I'll put the link in the description box. And I also bought this transfer paper from Amazon, and I'll also have the link in the description box as well. And right now what I'm doing is that I'm printing out the image that I want onto the transfer paper. I gotta keep it super real with ya, shawty, yeah. I gotta keep it real with ya. Yeah, you could be his forever, baby, but tonight you're mine. I pay you in cash, baby, he just pay you mine. Tell me you love me, baby, and tell me it's mine. Okay, so right now I'm just cutting out the image and making sure that there's no white pieces around. Faded, swear to God I'm faded. My bitch educated, and her clients pay the payment. She don't need it. So after cutting out the image, I just peeled the transfer paper from the back of it. And right now, I'm going to be placing it on the jean jacket. Okay, so right now I'm placing the parchment paper on top of the image, and I'm going in with my iron and ironing on the image onto my jean jacket. I'm out of
your league. I started by writing down the word I wanted on Word, and then I picked my font. You can choose a bunch of different fonts, and I chose this one. And I put it in, I changed the size so it can be really big. And I printed it out. So right here, it's printed out. And now I'm just going to cut this out. So I just cut out everything, and now I'm going to place these on my jean jacket. Okay, so I used these pins, and I pinned all of them down. So now I'm going to start tracing everything with this chalk. So I just outlined everything, and now I can start embroidering this. To do your embroidery, you need an embroidery hoop. You need embroidery floss in any color you want, and you need embroidery needles. I have two different kinds, as well as scissors. So these are the supplies you need. So I threaded my embroidery floss, and now I'm just gonna tie it at the end. I'm gonna do a knot. So this is the back of the jacket, or like the inside, and then I put the needle where I see the piece starting. So right now I see this, and I pull it out. Okay, so basically to sew this, you're just gonna go from line to line. So I'm just gonna hand sew from here to this line, and then from that line to that line, just going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, until I fill it all in. That smile on your face makes it easy to trust you. Yeah, 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 yeah. This was how I feel like in the nighttime. Watch what she do when the light shine. Drunk niggas tryna talk in a strip club. Shorty silhouette look like a dollar sign. Caught up. That's just how a nigga brought up. Blown ones for your loony ass niggas. Straight bells for your toony ass niggas. My niggas bigger than the bounce. Roll up in the bitch, still smell like an ounce. Right quick, tight jeans on so she feel my shit. Tell me something good, baby. Tell me something good, shout it. Come bring it to the hood, baby.
To keep the stitch in place, I'm just gonna put my needle through one of the threads, and this creates a hoop like this, and then I'm gonna put the needle in the hoop, and I'm gonna do that again to secure the stitch. So girl, this summer you'll be looking for. This is done. This is
what it should look like. So for the second part of my jacket, I'm going to be painting on it. So these are all the materials I need. I have my paintbrushes, I have a Sharpie, I have textile medium, and this is what I'm going to mix with my acrylic paint so that I can paint on the fabric. And then I have acrylic paint markers that I got from Amazon, and you can use this on materials as well. I have a palette to put the paint on, and then I just have a bunch of acrylic paint right here. So I have all my paint colors mixed with the textile medium, and I'm going to start painting my jacket. I see you in the city. Okay, so I finished painting my jean jacket. So I added flames on the bottom, and I added black strips here, and more flames, and words right here, and flames on top as well. Then I added like brush strokes with song lyrics. The year the album was released, PND for Party Next Door, more song lyrics, and then in the back, there's more song lyrics, song names, and more song lyrics. And here there's song names. Relax with me right now. What's good? Curious. The party next door that's stitched in. And then we have OMO. We have the flames on the bottom. And on the top as well. And then we have Farina. And basically words I found in some of his songs that I really liked. So this is the final look. And from the front. So I just paired it with some black jeans and a black long sleeve top with gold details. Just let me know what's good. They won't know. They won't know what we do. So this is the final look. Shawty, curious. Serious. Oh, you say you're curious, oh no. Rolling with Cody and a sweatshirt. Shit, I just might kiss. She just changed her Twitter. To party gets me wetter. And you know that I believe. Cause her pussy the meanest. She don't fuck with men and niggas.